do. But I asked Charlie for reports. Look here. I'm not even going to try to explain myself. Just look. With everything that's happening outside, what do you think? The perception, the crowd with me, for me. You think it would be roars of applause? Or would they find barbarians? The Sabbath, for no reason, but for speaking truth, powerful, you know? These are all critical questions that we have to keep an open mind to. It's imperative that we always keep an open mind. We have to do discovery first before we can gain any kind of evidence to point to a conclusion. Remember, that's basic logic. Apparently men want to skip steps. And they're supposed to be a logical creature, I thought. But not in this case. Not if it's in their, not in their best interest to do a logical thing. You know, I was so happy when Charlie told me the last report. Charlie, I can't, remember the last report off the top of my head, but it has some good figures in it, some things that I wanted to point out. Spain. Monumental protests in terms of ending femicide among Spanish women. You know, Spain has historically been one of the worst countries for women of all backgrounds to travel to any time of the year. The amount of sexual assaults that occur in Spain is, well, it's quite a number. It's a not large number indeed. Well, wouldn't you know, women collectively are pushing back against that in Spain exponentially. Thank you for that report, Charlie. I appreciate it. You know, every battle can't be seen. Every battle can't be known. Every battle can't be supervised. And every battle is going to be different. You can't always side with something that you think is popular or right, or that you agree with, even if it goes against something wrong that you morally don't. And morals are relative. It's how you feel in your gut. Not feeling it. That's not always a moral choice. And if you don't believe in morals, that's nothing to do with morals. It has to do with you're not feeling it. And then if you're feeling it, you're feeling it. You know? So, yeah. I'm thinking there's something happening. There's something happening. And then Charlie proceeded to give me more of the report. Told me about Mexico. Now, Mexico, just this year, has fielded 100 elected officials who identify as being part of the LGBTQIA community, which, I'm telling you, I want to pause right now to be deeply serious This is the month of June. We've all made it to June. June, ladies and gentlemen. Non-binary individuals. Those who do not choose to identify as being anything. Whatever and whoever you are. I have an announcement. June is Gay Pride Month. You know, persecution. It's a horrible thing. And it shouldn't happen to anybody because of, well, what they do. As long as, well, what they do doesn't affect anybody else in a, well, harmful or physical way. And you know, what you do in your privacy, if you're not impacting anybody else, I don't know how that ever became such a big deal with you know who. You know the crowd. You know, I was on IG, short story, I'll expand out sooner. I was on IG, and well, guess who raised an uproar? You know that crowd. You know, we have to always say who they are. You know, the pure ones, the Puritists. I think that's what they used to call them back during the Dark Ages, the Puritists. Because, well, they thought that they were so pure in nature that, well, they just shine down like a bright light from the sky amongst us. You know, like the crowd. Well, they apparently didn't like something that I said. You know it must have been true. So, I proceed back. It's Gay Pride Month. And I hope you are having a good Pride Month. That's why wherever you are. And I know sometimes people say they're not able to go. They can't go. They physically, well, are not allowed to go. Their parents don't let them go. Pride is not a physical space. Pride is in your heart. You never have to go anywhere. You just be who you are. And eventually, well, that becomes what you are. So, they can always tell you you're not something. But as long as you remember what you are, eventually all things circle back home to its original, well, state of being. Happy Gay Pride Month. Long live pride. And long live love. Because